everybody, welcome back to my channel, Chrissyy Talks. Y'all call me Chrissyy. Happy Black History Month, even though we should be celebrating this every single day because of black excellence, honey. We can only go up from here. By the way, comment down what ethnicity you guys are. I'm Haitian and Cuban. Hello. So shout out to my Haitians. This week is Valentine's Day. I would say I'm finna expose you guys, but at this point, I'm sure there's not one woman who has not heard any of these following phrases from one dusty ass nigga. I swear to God, y'all read from the same damn script. Like, come on, change it up a little bit. Give us something spicy. And this is why you guys are mad, because we are doing what y'all have taught us. We just doing it better, and you know, it's okay. So, in honor of Valentine's Day, today's video is a what men say video. All the basic things men say nowadays, we are going to talk about it. But don't worry, I got something for us ladies too. I have a what woman says video coming up this Thursday. I'm exposing all of us hoes. So what men say, let's talk about it.
I love natural girls. You don't need all that makeup and the hair and the nails done, hair done, everything did done.
Y'all lying. All of a sudden guys wanna be like, oh, you ain't need all nails done, you don't need your hair done. I want a woman who's all natural. Every girl, every bitch who are fucking in girl bed looks the same. All these men who talk about y'all need to be natural, but we don't need to be getting fingered with your font toe and your dusty ass nails. We don't. Clean your own nails. There ain't nothing wrong with getting nails done, and there's nothing wrong with getting hair done. I can understand it if it's like every time I see you, you feel like you gotta wear makeup. Like, you know how in these reality TV shows when the camera crew comes in and it is 8 o'clock in the morning, it's supposed to be the morning time in the TV show, and the bitch be waking up with makeup done. It's like, girl, you know damn well you woke up 30 minutes before the TV crew came in, put on makeup, talking about, huh, bitch, you lying. So I can understand there be girls who, you know, it's like, dang girl, I just wanna know what you look like. But don't lie and say this is the type of girl you wanna go for, because these are the type of girls you be trying to fuck and trying to be with.
I need a ride or die chick. I need someone who's gonna be down for me, lie for me, ride for me, and die for me.
Hell no. I ain't dying for you unless you my husband. Here's the deal. If you my boyfriend, you not getting no husband rights. And if you not my man, you ain't getting my man rights. We all trying to get relationship benefits without the relationship. Bitch, that's toxic. Like, run me my ring, run me my coins, run me my dick. I ain't dying for you. You don't even got a license, Tyrone. You damn sure ain't got my marriage license. So what you saying? Die for who?
I hate liars. I don't rock with liars. I can't be with you if you're on that lying shit.
The whole time y'all be lying y'all damn selves.
Take off your wig. I want you to be comfortable.
Well, now this goes along with the first phrase I said when they talk about all natural. I'm starting to hear stories where my girls be telling me like, oh, he told me he want me to take my wig off. He want me to be more comfortable with him. Like, sir, I don't even know you. I'll be damned if I'm in bed with somebody. But of course, we don't do that until after marriage. But I'll be damned if I'm messing with you and you take it off my wig. You trying to wear it. Like, you did not buy this. You did not. If I have something on my head and I feel you this close in my vicinity, my wig be telling me, My spider senses are tingling, like, bitch, get away from me. Black men don't cheat. I asked where the hoe's at so I know to stay away from that area, babe. It don't matter where the hoe's at. The hoes don't want you, Craig. I love you. Okay, don't y'all notice that half the time guys will be the first one to say I love you in the relationship and don't even be the last one? They'll be like, I love you, and then tell their niggas, where does she get the idea that we're together? She talking about, I love you. Bitch, you said it first. I'm going to marry you. Oh wait. You're going to have my baby. Oh, you got to lie. Okay, here's my issue. Half the time, I love you, I'm going to marry you, you're going to have my baby. They say this when they're already fucking us. They say this. Okay. In my eyes, in my mind, I extremely believe that men are psychopaths. They're psychotic. You're already messing with me. I already allowed you into my temple after marriage. you know, I let you in my temple and you have the nerve to be like, I'm going to marry. No, this is crazy because I actually had someone tell me this, that they were going to marry me, da 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 da. Twice. Ooh, hello, son. This is how I know even God tired of your shit. I'm really just trying to understand why y'all feel the need to tell us all this shit. Like, you're gonna take me out the hood, you're gonna put us on Section 8, we're gonna live our best lives. Like, why do you gotta tell us this if I'm already letting you in my temple? If I'm already letting you drink my juices at night, what gives you the need to tell me that you're going to marry me and have my kids? Cause like, y'all be like, no, wait, no, babe, I'm dead ass. I'm finna marry y'all. Like, y'all really want us to believe this for what? Please do not lie, because girls will believe this, all right? Women will believe this. And all we're trying to do is be hoes at the end of the day.
This the last game.
Listen, I do not want to get on the phone with you just to hear,
now nigga, you cheating.
I don't wanna hear all that. I just wanna cuddle.
I'm different. I'm not like these other niggas.
This is the oldest trick in the book. I swear to God, this is in the Bible. You could have probably told Jesus, I'm not like these other niggas. And what did he end up like? These other niggas. Like, we know this is a lie. It makes me sick. This is the ultimate red flag, ladies. If y'all don't know now, y'all going to know today. When they say I'm different, they are the same. Just like when women say I'm okay and we're not. But we'll save that for the next video coming up this Thursday.
I don't have hoes. I don't talk to nobody.
This is obviously said in every stage you might be in. Y'all could be in the talking stage. Y'all could be getting to know each other stage. Y'all could be in a relationship. Engaged, married. I don't talk to hoes, I have anybody. The issue with this is the fact that guys will say this even when y'all are not together. There's no commitment. But they wanna be seen as the person who's loyal, who's only talking to you. But y'all wanna turn around and be like, we ain't together, da da da. Oh, that's actually another one. These are used in two different ways. They'll say I'm not talking to nobody when they wanna look good. But then they'll turn around and say, we ain't together, you ain't even my girlfriend, when they get caught. It's like, make up your mind. For one thing, we need to distinguish what talking really means, because at this point, everybody has a different perspective on it. So some people might be like, if we're talking, it's just me and you. It's just me and you, don't look at this other bitch. But there might be people who feel like, okay, we're talking, but I'm just getting to know you. Like, I can still do my own thing and talk to other people. So I feel like at this day and age, anyway, y'all should figure out where y'all are at, what that really means for y'all before you talk about, oh, I don't talk to nobody. Bitch, we all talking to somebody. We all got a little sun in our wallet.
Wait, check.
I feel like that's one of y'all biggest accomplishments. Wave check and the hairlines. Like, y'all be so pressed. I feel like that really gives you some points with other niggas if you have like some serious waves. But listen, unless you surfing this wave, I don't give a damn. Conversation.
What are you doing?
You whatever.
You gonna give me some?
No. No, I'm not gonna give you some. Are you going to buy me food, sir? And if not, I got something for you to eat. And here is one of the ultimate ones that I'm going to end this video with.
You smoke? You smoke? You want a match? You roll? You like some weed?
Now, weed ain't crack, okay? But I might throw some down for a little. That is the end of my video. There might be a little part two. Comment down what you guys think are some of the things that men say. Did you guys agree? Did you disagree? What is the meaning behind some of these phrases? We are tigers. Follow me on Instagram, add me on Snapchat, at @chrissy2sscy's. I love and appreciate you guys, and I'll see y'all in my next video this Thursday, What Women Say. Bye, guys.
She the girl, she the girl, she the girl.